A new study has added weight to health concerns that contributed to last month's official ban on hydraulic fracturing, or fracking, for natural gas in New York State. The research is from the University of Pennsylvania and Columbia University. Dr. Reynold Panettiere, deputy director of Penn's Center of Excellence in Environmental Toxicology, says they compared residents of two Pennsylvania counties with large numbers of gas wells to those in a county with no wells at all.
And what we found is those individuals closer to active wells were more likely to be hospitalized for cardiovascular disease.
The report says people living in areas with high concentrations of fracking were predicted to have a 27% increase in heart-related hospitalization rates for each year the wells were active. Increases were also seen in hospitalizations for cancer and neurologic ailments. While the study shows a clear association between gas drilling and increased health problems, Panettiere says further research will be needed to determine exactly which pollutants are responsible. And while fracking may bring economic benefits to communities where wells are drilled, he says the health consequences cannot be ignored.
The cost side is going to be potentially the cost for increases in healthcare utilization. That needs to be factored in the equation.
The ban on hydraulic fracturing for gas in New York State is not permanent and may be subject to legal challenge. For New York News Connection, I'm Andrea Sears.